How to open a hedgehog rolled up in a ball. The secret is very simple. All you have to do is pick the hedgehog up and give it a gentle toss. When it feels the free fall, it will instinctively put its paws in to protect itself from the fall. The hedgehog will remain open and you can examine its eyes and nose closely. The hedgehog turned out to be quite friendly, and we had nothing to be afraid of. So we fed him and then took him for a swim in the river.